Let's see. Fix something in the 30 sick bay. What's this? TF. Here, one of those grossoids. Where is it? Okay. I wanted to go back to the captain's room, but now I can't remember where it was. Actually, let's check the map. So we gotta keep going up. I kinda doubt this lockpick's gonna work for that door that was locked with the gun in it. But it's worth a try. Stairway. I can't remember. This is weird. I don't remember this. Well, who cares? Yup. Oh shit! I don't really have a good weapon for this guy. Should have now. Ow. Nice city, nice city, nice city. Someone said something about I'm needed down. Where'd you say it? The cable's completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use to fix something in 306 bay. 3F sick bay. Well, let's check that. Okay. investment. This is stupid. Why am I doing this? Guess I shouldn't try to aggro something that can kill me really quickly. You can attach your remote launch to enemies while grappling. Which way to the med bay? Not this way, because I've already been over here. I hate wasting these bombs, but what am I gonna do? Ridiculous. I guess I'll go down to two. I hear you. Oops, I want to climb down that up. Thank you. Damn it! Come on. Tried to close the door, but I want to close, so yeah, now it goes. Dead now, bruh. At least I have one left. For a gun I don't have yet. Exciting. There's another one in here. It's down there. Yeah, I hear you. Thank you. seems relatively useless. Gotta go aggro. Gotta go aggro. Bad feeling about this. Oh, come on. This just leads me up to where I've already been. Place for a fuse in here. I'm not entirely sure what's gonna do, but sick bay. So there must be something I'm missing up there. Which way is sick bay? I need some kind of corrosive to get through there. Where do I get that? Unless, is there a way through? Nope. Uh-huh. Actually, it looks like there's some area up here maybe we haven't gone to. There's that downstairs. I didn't go in the guest room over there. Apparently. Where was that? Yeah, I've got no arms, mate. So apparently, we were on our way to South America. I guess I kind of forgot about that. Hey, Crucive. This is the part where I stretch. I have to go through here either way. to all parts of the tanker? I'm confused. Sure sounds like something else is squeaking around. Guess I'll just have to be ready for it. Oh, it's one of those bar fuels, damn. I thought for sure that was gonna go a lot worse. That's the second time someone's tried to use one of those big barfy guys to intimidate me, and they've just gotten destroyed immediately. It's really weird. We can't find. Is this locked? I guess it's just a dead end. It sure looks like a door, though. Fix your game design. Challenges. Question, where was the other corrosive? Okay, that's two up. This one, we're not sure. Not sure. Well, we know for sure we need one at 2F. There's a safe spot here, right? Thank you. Yay. Those four up. Trust it, they just let me have it. Also, I need to make room, unfortunately. Oop. No. This button. This place to save. I know there's one there. Let's go to the 2F guest room, I think. At least I can drop some stuff off. And then go save me. The save spot. Get to the bottom level. Get to the chopper. So the question is, we did most of 1F except one random room. We did apparently all of this. Looks like this is where we're going. Let's go check out that room I missed on 1F. Might as well. That was so we need to take this way. wires. Good to know. Let's see if we come across more of that. Let's go down.
He's waiting.
Where are you, Evie? You know, I can see your shadow, right? That's not the last one. Why does it put this stuff in stupid spots that I don't like? This music's pretty sweet. I wish it would crescendo when something would happen though, instead of just randomly. Though I guess that's kind of the point. Jesus. You'd think the machine gun would do good damage, but I guess Barfy. Love that boy. Let's see if I can get his dumb ass to walk down here. Barfy's my new best friend in this game. That's all I have to say. and share, just she must be worried about us. Ah, there's my sweet boy. Let's check around, I guess. Do I have any more herbs? Doesn't look like it. Well, let's just go with what I have.
I need you to do something.
Ethan!
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. You find her, you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Jackie, follow me with a chainsaw. Come on, dude.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
She was in there.
Oh,
so.
You little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
I don't really feel very good about everyone calling this little girl bitch. Oh, I'm sorry. stuck. What the hell is that? Is it a helicopter? Yeah. Use one of these fish as a weapon. This seems familiar. I'm surprised this has lasted this long. I thought for sure the game was gonna end soon. I assume it still is, but... Which handgun's better? Guess it doesn't matter. I'd like the shotgun over the machine gun, I think. And maybe the remote bomb. Although I have a ton of machine gun ammo. Shot at this, I don't feel like there's no point. Gunpowder. Whatever, that's fine.
This is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Abort. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
We've had reports
from the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Do I finally get to fight Lucas? That stupid butthole. designed to waste all my ammo. Something's in here. Ah, there it is. Ah ha ha, dumbass. More than one. Definitely more than one. Oh. it's worth blowing myself up over. Still only have one med kit too. I picked up an herb though, or a couple, right? One of these, one of these. Is there a map to this? Guess not. So, I see some remote bombs. That's nice. And I see getting ambushed down here. That's nice. Oh, I don't have a 44 mag, so okay. Oh, damn it, come on, dude. Get out of my way. You just dive it. Shit, that was a bad idea. Well, where was I? Bombs. Doop 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 boop doop. Bombs, 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 bombs. Let's just make it safe. Hey, something I can use. Yes. God, was Evie the granny the whole time? She totally was. Granny, no. I should have known it was Granny this whole time. Sorry, I moved that one pretty quick, if you're trying to read it. So I know the second I touch that, it's gonna be a cutscene. I'm not that stupid. So let's see what else is in here. Redacted. That classic knowledge dump right at the end of a game. Everything, so let's see who's about to get mad at me. Bunk. Thank you. many flame rounds do I have? 4-ish. During the Jack fight, so I'm never using this gunpowder. Oops, damn it. Wrong button. Let's do one of these. The shotgun. Alright, let's sort this shit again. Okay. Maybe do. So let's just hold on to it for now. Are you Lucas, you bastard? Where am I going? Do I have to go through here somehow? Thank you. Die, Evie.
Die.
It's gonna be a lot of boys or what? So I'll just equip the damn shotgun now. Fuck this. What's next, Evie? Glad I had the shotgun. So this leads to nowhere. For some reason. Maybe just so I don't get stuck. I don't see anything worth picking up. Barfy. I'm Barfy. The two Barfies. Oh god, these two Barfies. That was annoying. Note to self, don't back yourself into a corner. Excuse me. My bomb. Asshole. Well, this is gonna be annoying. I guess I'll use the grenade launcher. Yes, I know. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, it's gonna die. Well, they've effectively made me use all my ammo. Is there an inventory in here? Is this the room from the start? Totally is. It is.
Stop it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Get in there. Back to the creepy kitchen where we all knew this was gonna end.
Seeing this.
I'm surprised the door's still open. Be your daddy.
It's mommy's turn to kill you.
Yay. We made it back to Creepster Kitchen. Still creepy after all this time. Where's my your chainsaw, Mia? I know what this is leading up to. Switches? Nope. Here we go. I can't tell if she's actually coming at me or not. Guess, this way? No, this is where I came up, right? Where was it? This is some trippy shit.
Where the fuck are you?
This is confusing. Do I go back downstairs?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Is this damaging me yet? I can't tell.
Contained. She must be contained.
To check.
I don't want to hurt you.
I can't move. Granny.
Everyone hate me.
Oh, dude. Damn you! Damn you all to hell! Where's Lucas? I have no way of fighting back. This is ridiculous.
I just wanted a fair name.
I literally have nothing. I can't get into my inventory. Yes, please let me manage my items. Well, they seem to be pretty useful or useless right now. I can't get that close. spray this burner fuel? I don't know. That's confusing.
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Goodbye.
So how much is, I guess I have to damage her anymore?
Ha ha. time for it.
She's sure calcified. Where's Leon? Leon, are we riot? I'm gonna get shot in the head.
I'm Redfield. Glad we found you.
I'll settle for Chris.
They say that when one door closes, another opens.
Hopeful ending.
Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
These fucking guys. Where's Lucas? Seriously, where's Lucas, fam? I'm still here, by the way. These credit scenes are kind of cool, I'll give them that much. Gonna let the credits roll and then I'll end it just in case there's something at the end. But yeah, we're not totally done with this game yet. We're gonna go back and choose the other, I guess it was me or Zoe. We'll see what happens when you pick Zoe. I I've heard the endings are different. I don't know if that means you have to play through the whole Mia part, considering she wouldn't be there or what, but. We'll also maybe do the DLC. We'll see. But yeah, probably at least the rest of this week we'll still be messing around with RE7. After that, who knows? I have plenty of games to play. I'm not sure which one to be make the best for a stream, though, so that's the big question. So BK, since you don't know Resident Evil lore, and if you're possibly still listening at this point, Chris Redfield's one of the main protagonists in the series. I believe he's the protagonist in RE16? I can't remember. I know at least 5, and I think 6. And he was definitely playable in one of the other ones before 4. These credits go a long time. Oh, hey, we're at the end, maybe. Rip to the good family. Something's happening. Sweet. Well, that boy. All right. See y'all later.